And you guys still came to see her. Thank you, Haley. Oh my goodness. I hope you guys are proud of yourself for supporting a woman who is lying every single time and killing our own people. Well, since you guys spent all that money for nothing, come out here and drop a few bucks in these cups right here and I'll dance for you guys. That is worth the money. Might as well just come give your money to me and it is worth it, guys. Me dancing is really rare because nobody has ever seen me dance. Well, that's a lie, but still. But hey, this song is dedicated to you guys. I hope you guys turn your back to Hillary and be the red, white, and blue again. Be the real American you guys was born to be. I'm not even from this country. I was born in a territory, but I'm proud to represent this country. I am fucking proud to represent this country. With every single blood and every single sacrifice, I am gonna do it. If I have to go to jail 9 times, I will for this country. Glory, we don't get glory without sacrifice. No glory without sacrifice. That's why we keep on coming.
We can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads. My daddy served in the army. We lost his right eye when he flew a flag out in our yard. Till the day that he died, he wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. Now this nation that I love has gone in under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. So as we can see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Start ringing a bell and it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you. I'm brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue.
All these losers that take to see Hillary, the liar Clinton.
Justice will be served and the battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. You'll be sorry that you fucked with the U.S. of A.
Tell me why, Proud Boys.
Look at that boot. Look at that boot.
We'll put a boot in your ass.
That's the American way. Put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking a fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell when you hear Mother Freedom start ringing a bell. And it'll feel like the whole wide world is raining down on you.
That includes you, Antifa.
All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Oh, 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 of the red, white, and blue. Oh, 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 of my red, white, and blue.
That's America, people. How do all you guys feel? For paying to go see the would have been, should have been count tour. This is what democracy looks like. Hillary tried to circumvent democracy and it blew up in her face.
Fuck Hillary!
We the people.
You're going to be donating more money to the Clinton crime family. I wonder who's going to die next. What if that was one of your family members in Benghazi?
You guys really want to know what happened?
Yeah.
Democracy happened.
Reasonable.
And she stole the primary for Bernie.
This year, Bernie Sanders, look, and still lost.
Oh, yeah, and that crazy evil guy Donald Trump, he happened. Oops, sorry. Not sorry. Hey, does anybody else here have $2,000 to go hear a loser talk? I'd like to know how you afford that.
They're all fucking losers.
They should have said
I guess if you had $2,000 to go see a loser talk, you should have been the great SJWR and donated it to somebody.
Like Haiti.
All these causes. Oh, yeah, Haiti, because she didn't do a whole lot of shit for them, did she?
Oh, my God.
But that $2,000 is not to see a loser talk. So
there must be two of them.
He's gonna read twice as much.
Oh yeah, if you love women, support Monica Lewinsky. That's my hero. I'm gonna pay $2,000 to hear about the stain on her dress.
Wait, tilt the heads a little so you don't get the...
Let's have another freedom party, people. Let's show these people what freedom really looks like. It's not what Hillary Clinton said.
And the revolution.
It's what we the people said.
Freedom, baby. Freedom.
We got it.
Hillary's a murderer.
Lock the bitch up.
Lock her up.
Uranium one sucks.
Get the home of the brave.
Losers support.
You guys have to pay across to the Hillary Clinton. The Patriot Party is free. Join us.
Lock her up. I'd hide my face too if I voted for Hillary.
Join the freedom party. Freedom. We the people.
Lock him up. Lock her up.
Yes, we are the brave. Yes, we are the brave.
We're fighting in this.
Yeah.
We
are
the brave.
The U.S. obey. Flag is still there. That flag is still there.
Behind
know that's what you want, baby girl. I know that's what you want, honey.
Just between us and them.
You're already touching
me with your fucking hat.
With my fucking hat, I can't even fucking touch my shirt.
Lock her up! 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 Lock her up!
We eat happy breakfast!
He looked real fucking cool, right?
I bet I do. Yeah, I know I do.
Yeah.
Spooky scary!
Ladies and gentlemen, you spent all that money for me.
Let me get my little stick on in there.
You're the best friend.
She has really pretty eyes.
I don't know. Is that you?
You don't have to pay money to join us.
You don't want to.
Just come here and have fun with us.
You want to answer for that? Huh? You
want
to fucking answer for that?
I know it is.
I'm asking you.
She's still amazing in the kitchen.
Hillary has more to do with stalking and killing than anybody else over here.
You drive a Prius, go home!
Why don't you have this videotape?
What's wrong with the Prius? It's got good gas mileage. Huh?
Yeah.
She's got beautiful eyes, bro. It's gonna make me a lot of money.
Why don't you all just stand there and watch your friend get in a girl's face?
Get your face too.
No,
oh, don't touch my shit. I'll touch you.
Fuck you, are you?
You're asking for it, buddy.
Just saying.
You're asking for it.
Just give me space. Make space.
Wait, are you offended because I said she has beautiful eyes? Is that misogynistic or something? Because she does. She has beautiful eyes. That's all I said. Why are you blocking my camera all of a sudden?
She said she's going to make you a lot of money.
And you don't even understand.
He also said she had beautiful eyes.
He said she has beautiful eyes. She's going to make me a lot of money.
No, I don't.
Now let's hear it for DJ Tiny. Hell yeah.
Get on the sidewalk.
Those are cool gloves.
It's kind of rude, isn't it?
You have the authority to enforce a pedestrian violation. I'm not going to let you say so. Go fucking off.
That's money.
Right.
Hey, that's some serious money out there.
Yeah, for sure. Like, it must be really cool having your parents buy shit for you.
Oh, he can afford it. He doesn't pay rent.
Oh, that's true.
He lives in the basement.
Gets voted in office, or should I say Merkel 2.0, and everybody has to wear a fucking burqa like this. Are you going to be happy about that?
You don't like it, take it off.
That's a balaclava, dude.
We're not the tough guys here. Oh, shit, the fucking tough guys here. What's the fucking tough guy?
You want me to, don't you?
Sorry, Rob.
Oh, he knows your name.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she doesn't want you to touch her.
I don't
look like that. I
wear a
fucking
mask.
Shit,
I don't
want to.
And yet, you guys are the ones wearing
masks. They're just asking me to get out of her face. Can you just do that?
Give us death threats and all that kind of shit. We're going to show you our
face. There we go. Thank you.
Yeah, right.
All
right.
Fuck
off. But I think that's a healthy choice.
Goodbye.
Everybody will be wearing a purple like that.
Go fuck your cousin.
I said take it off if you don't like it.
It's not a club of shit stain. It's not a burka, man.
Do something about it, big man. You fucking big man.
Why do you want to see people?
Do something, big man.
Right.
Do something, big man. Do something.
I think, hey, why don't you go look and see who fights ISIS? The fucking anarchists do. Anarchists fucking kill ISIS. We don't fucking
wear
ISIS.
Wear a mask just like you're wearing.
Who gives a fuck? You don't. You're not a cat.
You have people wearing masks.
Where's fuck ISIS and fuck that?
I've heard that before. Where's Antifa fighting
masks? Rojava. Rojava.
Oh, yeah, right.
It's
right,
all
right,
night while we're partying and dancing and singing.
Fuck ISIS. Right. Fuck fucking extremist motherfucker.
The ones that are fucking.
You little ones are so
fucking scared of getting fucking doxxed.
You don't need to talk to me about nothing.
So tolerant. You guys are so fucking tolerant. It should be me, the one over. It should be me.
Inbreeders for Trump.
And yet I
am
over fucking here.
Inbreeders for Trump.
Right. That's what I'm saying.
No wonder we got so many goddamn votes. No, 42 chromosomes for Trump.
Jesus Christ. That makes a lot of sense.
Stop fucking your cousins. You have Jesus.
Bloodline to the Illuminati.
Guys, big announcement, guys. You remember the vote for Joey Gibson as person of the year in Oregon? Let's vote to all these snowflakes. Let us prove to them that we are united. Their leader cannot even get to the top 10. He's at 3%.
Such a fucking clown.
All this shit makes me cranky. It does. It makes me cranky.
I'm hungry. I'm honestly hungry.
Low blood sugar, I'm hypoglycemic. I'm about to bite someone in the face.
Stop eating bath salt. Jesus. Yeah,
like an anarchist bath salt cannibal. Film at 11. It's going to be a great video.
You're like a healthy man.
Ninja chick over there. She's like that with this staring
cannibalism. Sensual cannibalism.
Yeah, she's just been staring longingly into his eyes.
Honestly, I wish I could have took the whole thing. Because I think the conversation might be more
important. Something like that.
If that crazy lion backstabbing murderous bitch over there got in the White House, America would look like that side of the street. That's pretty bad. That's awful. I just shudder to think of that. You know why we're having fun and you know why we're having a party? Because Trump is your president!
So when it comes to new activists, I like to whether they're left or right. My girlfriend around here likes to make the point of like a baby rattlesnake. It can't control its venom. It's ready to bite. It can't control its venom. And it just shoots it the fuck out, man. But the older you get, the more you know how to build it in. So you don't come up to somebody right away like, you have a little more grace.
But now,
I just need a hug.
Now he can actually be irritable. I need somebody to hug it out with. I need a hug.
Now he kind of has a reason.
He'll give you a hug.
Well, that's a good point. He said it's his first day. He's got the baby rattlesnake.
Just, you gotta keep it in. Let it out. Yeah, that's why I'm waiting for somebody to push a move.
I'm going to get somebody.